Digital tax is among the first new taxes which can be considered by the government. According to tax experts, it is time for the government to impose tax on companies generating high returns through digital advertising platforms in this country. Also mentioned are inheritance tax, capital gains tax, and soda tax. Among the glaring technology and social media giants in terms of digital advertising are Google and Facebook.
Mereka dapat keuntungan atau jual dari segi advertising revenue, dari segi lain-lain itu daripada warga negara Malaysia. Yeah? So, yang negara macam Malaysia dan juga negara-negara lain sedang cuba melihat adakah kita boleh dapat sebahagian daripada hasil jualan di Malaysia ni, adakah kita boleh dapatkan sebahagian itu sebagai cukai atau kutipan cukai daripada online supplier.
Two other taxes being considered by the government are inheritance tax and capital gains tax. Inheritance tax is a tax for the rich on their estate, be it property, money or possessions of someone who has died, and transfer of assets. As for capital gains tax, so far tax has been imposed for gains derived from the disposal of real property or on the sale of shares in a real property company.
Kita cakap the T20 lah, the top 20 tu, you are taxing them on capital gain, lepas tu on inheritance apa semua kan. Kita jangan sampai diorang lari lah, kan, jangan sampai diorang lari daripada Malaysia. Bermakna if they transfer dia punya business elsewhere, for example, ataupun dia orang keluar ke tempat lain kan. Bermakna dia should be kena pertimbangkan lah. Kita kena pertimbangkan, bermakna jangan terlampau menekan sangat, tapi just accommodate them, tapi cukup untuk dia orang contribute.
Several aspects need to be scrutinized, taking into account the suitability of the new taxes, improving administrative matters and tax legislation, besides boosting the competency of tax agencies and the services offered to taxpayers. It is also hoped that the new taxes to be proposed in the 2019 budget will in general give minimum impact towards the economy and the business sector on the backdrop of the challenging external economic climate.
Whatever new tax should be manageable and more realistic without impact significantly on the current economy, on the business and the consumer. And I hope they will take into account this.
Among the other taxes which could be in the pipeline are soda tax and stamp tax for foreign investors.
Kita semua ni tidak boleh buat semua ni dalam belanjawan tahun ini kan, tapi saya rasa kerajaan sedang menggaji. So, kita kena lihat lebih kurang tempoh masa 3 atau 4 tahun bahawa kita akan melihat semua reformasi dari segi sistem pencukaian kita mungkin boleh dibuat.
The government is proposing to introduce new taxes to help clear the current debt which surpassed 1 trillion ringgit by not burdening the people. Besides that, the government is also considering to dispose some of its assets.